So I went on a search for dipstick tubes because the donor didn't work for me. So I ordered the first one off of Jegs and they sent it to me and it didn't line up with the bolt holes. In the ad, it was supposed to be yellow chrome, but it wasn't. It almost looked zinc coated. And the mounting tab is in the same location as this one. It doesn't line up to anything. It's seated all the way into the trans. As you can see, and it swivels around, doesn't line up with anything. So what I'm gonna do, what I decided to do after ordering the second one, that's the one here. That's an all-star performance. Sloppy recommended this one, so I ordered it off of Amazon. It says 4L80E at the back. Anyways, same thing, but in a nutshell, this is about the only swap option, in my opinion, that if you want a rigid tube. So what I decided to do was just grind this tab off, move it to the next position, and just weld it on maybe to this bolt here. We'll see, though. I'll have to see how much firewall clearance I got. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, like and subscribe. All right. And there it is. Cut it off. I'm going to move it up to the proper position, clock it correctly, and then weld it. All right, there it is. The mounting tab has been moved, and it's installed properly. All I got left to do is put a little weld there. All right, there it is. Dipstick tube's been modified. Bracket's been put in the right position and welded. And they're doing good. Be five stars if this was in the right position.